Time I turn around, like everywhere I go, it seems like people abound. So I try my best to try to do for people what I can, but then I get broken and I'm a pitch man. What the fuck, man? Try to do my best to help people out, and now I'm in myself and I need help myself. And nobody's around wanting to help the ivory out. Fuck, so I just scream out there as I yell and shout. Take a hit, smoke a dupe, just the way it is. Say, well then fuck you. I'm getting sick and tired of me always doing shit for people. Then when it comes time, I need someone everyone see.
Well then how you do for me? I'ma do for you.
I'm still gonna.
Well then how you do for me? I'ma do for you.
That's how I am.
Well then how you do for me? I'ma do for you.
That's me. That's how I am. That's me.
Well then how you do for me? I'ma do for you.
That's right. It's way. All the times that I did all this shit for you, and all the time that I did shit that you always cried like a poo. But every time I needed something to get done for myself, every time I asked you, you just told me to go and fuck myself. What kind of friendship is that? What kind of people is that? Guess that's the only type that I seem to surround myself. What the fuck? Seems like I think I have myself some friends, and then when it comes, it all seems to crash to the end. Why? Because that's just the way they be. Because the ivory gets a little cranky. Why? Because I'm getting sick and tired of taking advantage of me. That's right, all you motherfuckers can fucking cheat.
Well then how you do for me, I'ma do for you. Well then how you do for me, I'ma do for you. Yeah. Well then how you do for me, I'ma do for you. Well then how you do for me, I'ma do for you.
Yeah, you know, that's how I used to be. I'm shutting the door on niceness.